Is the clock ticking for the Klines? Is Tony Kline the Delphi killer? The murder sheet released new information that the FBI lost or mismanaged the CCTV footage from the Washington Street Marathon gas station in Delphi, Indiana, for the day of the murders. Kegan Kline supposedly searched for the Marathon gas station in Delphi on the day of the murders. The murder sheet also mentioned a search was going on in the Wabash River near the Kelly Avenue Bridge in Peru, Indiana, related to the Kline investigation, even though it has not been officially confirmed by law enforcement it was. The murder sheet stated the locals said it was a training exercise. It's been speculated that maybe the police were searching for a murder weapon. Kegan Kline's court documents were sealed and unsealed today on the 24th of August 2022. He was moved briefly from Miami County Prison on the 19th of August and taken into custody by Indiana State Police and then brought back to the Miami County Prison. According to leaked texts, Kegan Kline wanted to have some time out from prison and doesn't seem too worried about what's going on. Prosecutors on Friday, the 19th of August, asked a judge to seal the order containing details about Kline's transfer of custody, arguing release of this information would severely hinder the efforts of law enforcement officers in the course of an investigation. It could also simply be related to his child sex abuse material charges and the recent motion of continuance involved in his case.